The last we saw Kylo Ren was during his defeat on Starkiller Base against Rey, and now we can only imagine what's going through this man's mind in The Last Jedi. This is Mike Zero here once again. If you guys are new here to the channel, do make sure to subscribe to see future Star Wars content. I thank you also very much for the kind support, it is greatly appreciated. Now, all thanks to Entertainment Weekly and writer and director Rian Johnson, we learned just a little bit more about Kylo Ren as a character and how he is handling himself throughout this film, and how humiliation will play a large role in that. So EW and Rian had this to say. He's definitely been knocked off base, says The Last Jedi writer and director Rian Johnson. The defeat that he had at the end of The Force Awakens, but even bigger than that, his huge defining act, which, spoiler alert, is the murder of his father. That's the more interesting thing to dive into. How has he dealt with that in his head? Where is he at in terms of that act, and what does that mean for him? Johnson said, Ben Solo's shift to darkness is symbolic of the treacherous road through adolescence that Star Wars often explores. Kylo represents kind of the rebellious anger that you feel during that period. Honestly, sometimes it's a healthy desire to push away from the place that you know, from the things that you came from. But he obviously does it in an extreme that's not healthy at all. Now, additionally, aside from all of that, we learned that Kylo Ren will use his humiliation as a form of raw power towards his anger against Rey. Kylo has this intense grudge against Rey due to his defeat on Starkiller Base and the scar that she gave him in, of course, The Force Awakens that he still holds in The Last Jedi. So what's really interesting here is that when we look at The Last Jedi, we do have this Kylo Ren that's new and improved. We do know that he's going through intense training under the guidance of Supreme Leader Snoke. The biggest question of all is exactly how will Kylo Ren evolve as a character? Yes, we do know that humiliation will play a large role in this character. Yes, we learned that humiliation will lead to further, you know, anger within Kylo Ren, and he does have this intense grudge against her, which he's going to use that to his own, of course, you know, power against her during the final battle in The Last Jedi, which we all have heard through various leaks that he goes up against Rey, and spoilers, by the way, leaks do suggest that he defeats Rey and Luke Skywalker steps in to defend her. Very, very interesting stuff, I must add. So, the fact that humiliation plays such a large role within Kylo Ren really makes him a very complex character. And I feel like maybe in The Last Jedi, he's not quite sure what he's doing with himself. I don't know if he really believes in what he's doing at this point in time, so we will find that out in The Last Jedi. By the way, guys, the full article is linked below in the description. Go ahead and check it out. I hope you all enjoyed the content for today, and if you did, do make sure to drop a thumbs up on this video to support the channel. I thank you also very much for the kind support, and I'll catch you guys next time. Bye.